5:48 yesterday, sunset was absolutely gorgeous. You combine that with the peak fall foliage in Montgomery County, and you've got one heck of a picture there. Thanks to Jennifer Clark for sharing that with us through Pin It on our weather app.